There, that worked.
Hey everybody, how you doing? It's Andy here today on this Tuesday afternoon, and I'm here with Will.
Welcome back to Elite Club of God.
Oh, no, no. I just like to talk. I've been stuck at home, so they all know that. No, I was just going to say, we're going to do some abs today, some core, actually. What were you going to say, Will?
Well, I was going to say that they're working core, probably over 8 yesterday. It's all right. It happens. Andy's going to take care of you today. And, yeah, so stick with us. It's going to be an intense core workout.
Yeah. I love the intensity.
Yeah.
Like the sweat.
Yeah. I'm smiling now, but
you can be crying inside later. Okay, so all you're going to need for this is just some space. If you have carpet, use carpet. If you have a mat, you want to go ahead and get yourself a mat. We're going to spend most of our time on the floor today. The first thing we're going to do is we're going to spend a little bit of time just warming up, bringing that, you know, that breath up, getting the blood a little bit more, so we're going to jog in place. Now as we're jogging to start engaging that core, I'm thinking about pulling that belly button into your spine. So we're making that core nice and tight. So I like to call it, get ready for someone to punch us in the core. So we're getting ready nice and tight. Let's bring those knees high again. I'm bringing those knees up high, about 90 degrees, pulling that belly button in, and running nice high knees. Let's go, let's turn around, let's kick that booty. I'm still engaging that core, so I'm getting a bonus workout here, nice tight core, as I'm kicking my booty. So I'll probably kick my own butt today with my own workout, which is always a good thing. Okay, let's go ahead and stop, and let's bring those arms. I'm just gonna reach over and back. Just gonna alternate, get a nice stretch. So I want you to imagine you're in between two glass panes, leaning just to the right or the left, that quarterback, and we feel stretched on your side. So we're gonna be using those sides today. Let's do one more, and let's go ahead and bring those arms up, and let's drop. Go ahead and ragdoll it for a second. Roll the spine. One vertebrae at a time. Roll the shoulders back. And relax. Okay, let's go ahead. Let's get started. If you can, break, fall down. We're going to need 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off, 5 rounds, 3 times. We're not going to stop. I'm going to explain what each exercise is in between your rest period at 10 seconds. So begin with, we're just going to start with our crunches today. And when you look up at the ceiling, imagine that you have a hook in your chest pulling you straight up. If you look up at the ceiling, that's going to engage your core instead of using your neck to actually push up. Okay, we're gonna go into our side crunches now. So here's, we're just gonna bring that knee or the elbow to the opposite knee. So right to left to right. Once the bell starts, you can get all the way up, great. If not, don't worry about it. This one as well, you can imagine you have a rope. So you look at the ceiling, you need that chest pulling up. Another tip for crunches is that try not to interlace those fingertips. When we interlace, we tend to pull on the neck, okay? Next thing we do for leg lifts. So legs up, hands under our hips. You can keep straight legs, you can down and up. If not, go ahead, bend and then tap those toes. So work to your own fitness level. Try your best to keep those legs straight. And if they are bent, still we're going to engage that core. Imagine someone sucker punching us as we're coming down. We want to get that bonus core exercise in there. Okay, we're going to roll over. We're going to go into a plank. You want your toes, your forearms, on your hands, on your knees, that's okay, whatever you want. Main idea is I'm going to keep my head, neck, shoulders, and back in alignment. No mountaintops out there. You put your palms face down, it's actually going to help you focus on your core and not use your forearms to help support yourself and release your core doing all the work. And you come down. Okay, we're going to stay on our front side. We're actually going to do Superman. So we're going to lay down, come up, and down, okay? If you need to, go at any speed that you want. If you want to hold it up, you can hold up the entire time, or you can just rotate in between up and down. We're focusing on squeezing the glutes, squeezing those shoulder blades as we come up. Working that lower back there, that upper back at the same time. Okay, we're gonna go for a swim. Superman likes to swim. So what we're gonna do is we're just going to swim, keeping the head, chest up. If you have a hard time or back problems, just do your arms or just do your legs, either way. But we're swimming. Probably a little more cooler swimming than you do right now in your living room. Keep it up, you got it. And come down. So now we're gonna do one of my favorites called the dolphin kick. Will's gonna go fix the music for us. We're just bringing our feet up and coming down. So I'm kicking like a dolphin, okay? So I'm kicking up and down with those feet. Hands are planted firmly forward. I'm kicking like my dolphins. Continue to breathe in and out. Okay, we're going to go into that plank again. So you can get your hands and your toes, your knees and your forearms, however you want. Plank position, okay? Nice straight back. Here we go. So when you're doing your planks, you can focus on that breath. So that deep in and out. Allow with each breath to alleviate maybe some of that shaking and tension you're feeling. Let's go ahead and roll onto our backs. We're going to go into a runner's crunch. So what we're going to do is we're going to imagine we're running. We're going to bring opposite arm to opposite leg. We're still going forward, but we're running. So we're running through the air, coming up. Get that running going. If you want to, Will's doing a great one as well. Those of you that might find it a little intense, you can go back to that side crunch if you want to. So we're just getting that heart rate up there. Okay, so we're doing heel taps. Here we're going to bring our shoulders up off the ground, feet planted, and we're just going to tap our heels back and forth. Okay? Here we go. So for those of you out there who want to know a fun fact about your obliques, so if you actually want to work your side abs, you not only have to be going either left or to right, you also have to be having that stomach engaged. Which means if I get to lay there and tap my heels, yeah, I'll get somewhere. Let's do the real work. I have to bring my chest up and tighten that core. Last thing we're going to do is, in this set, or should say, we're going to flutter kick. Legless flutter kick. So how they're going to look, we're going to come down, we're going to flutter kick back up, and then down. So flutter kick on the way up, and then leg lift down. Flutter kick up, and down. Good. Want to, you can go ahead and do your regular leg lifts, or you can do your taps and then just kind of bend those knees up. Okay, roll under your tummies and go back to that plank. So if you haven't noticed, we're ending each one of these series with a plank. Doing great. We got two more series of exercises before we go back to the beginning and repeat. Let's switch. Let's go back to that plank. whole bunch of planks after that. You're like, no! But you know what? If you've been doing these challenges, remember correctly, there was a plank challenge, wasn't there?
There was.
There was a plank challenge. So we're just adding on to your plank challenge, enhancing it. Thank you, Will, for getting everybody ready for this class.
Yeah, you bet.
Okay. Next thing we do is we're going to do a plank with our knee to our chest. So if you can, you're going to come up on those hands and those feet, bring the knee to the chest, straight up. If not, you can drop down to your knees. You can still pull that knee up, but keep that straight back, okay? Knee straight to the chest. For our Kravis out there to follow along, imagine your knee in something. Get that knee up there. Nice and tight. You're going to try to keep that booty down. Okay. So we're going to go into a side plank now. And for our side plank, if you can, we're just going to stand up on our side like this. We're trying to bring that knee forward again. So same thing we're doing on the ground, just knee forward, okay? If you want to work your way up, you can always bring it up to your armpit, so up towards the top, it might be a little bit easier. Then bring it forward, tightening that core. If not, just hold it. I don't know if you can see it, but I am sweating over here. And we're doing one side, we gotta do the other, right? So the left side. Same thing. We're gonna line up, bring that knee forward. Building up, you can always go to the side first and forward. You feel like you fall a little bit, so. Got it? Keep it up. Superman. good. Keep it up. We're almost done. Calm down. Okay, yeah, so I felt that one. Now we get to be our animals. So we're going to be our dolphins now. Remember, we're kicking that tail. Or flipper, right? Kicking that tail.
Go.
control the side plank. Hold the side plank. You can add the knee, add the knee. Here we go. Try to keep that hip up. So you saw my hip drop a little bit. I pushed it back up. So you want those hips up towards the sky if you can. Keep it nice and high. Got it. And other side. And we're done with round two. So exciting. Go. So right to left, left to right. So opposite elbow, opposite leg. So you're probably getting tired. So really focus on not interlacing those fingers and pulling on that neck. Find that spot on the ceiling to help you out. Superman's now. Hard time getting out of bed tomorrow morning. My abs are going to be yelling at me, telling me no. Okay, let's go for a swim. We're sweating. We're going to take a nice dip in a nice cool ocean lake or pool. And swim. You're doing good. Just a few more strokes. Look, we got it. Okay. We're turning into our animal, our spirit creature of the day, which is a dolphin. You go, kick that tail, and then you're flipping a ball over it. Woo! That'll make it entertaining somehow, you know? We're all probably dying. Maybe some of you are like quiet, but some of you are like, thank the Lord I got entertainment while I'm doing this. Okay. That plank, go. Oh, flutter kicking them down. Even if the knees are bent, you can still flutter kick on the way down. Okay, we're doing the planks with our knees. So again, this one, you need to be in our hands, but you can be either on your knees for the plank or on your toes, but bring those knees straight to the chest. Booty is still down. Unless I tell you otherwise, your booty should always be down. Never up in the air. Of course, my music decides, we got only 2 minutes left, I don't want to play another song. Just has to do it for me. Let's go into that side plank. So we're going to go into that side plank, knee towards or forward. You need to bring it to the side now. Here we go. Woo. Keep that hip up. We're almost there, so I'm smiling and feel someone change of pace. I'm like, yes, we want one of these. Okay, just the other side, we're done. Smile, smile, smile up there, so I am. Go. Stretch so you'll feel that elongation from the tips of your fingertips down to your toes. especially if you're burning in the abs there. Then roll over onto your belly, do the same thing. Put your hands forward so your face is definitely extended. Feels great on the body. With that said, I'm not going to say anything about Thursday because the past two Thursdays life has kicked me in the rear end. But Will, if you have anything for tomorrow, I will say, because I am not here tomorrow, so maybe what will be different?
Yes, we have Marcus Brown back with us for 1 p.m. Eastern. So be sure to join us and let's keep our fingers crossed.
Let's put it this way. I will be here by hell or high water. I will make sure of it. I will get 6 cars if I have to. Car trouble or not, I will be here.
She is the Duchess, actually.
I'm the Duchess. I will make it happen.
Thanks so much for joining us again, gang. We love you. Have a great day.
See you all later. Bye.
Hell or high water.
Hell or high water.